Funny Games clearly not on his mind here tonight. He's got one focus in this matchup here, and that's to secure the win at any cost.
But he has to acknowledge the man he's in the ring with, Roman Reigns, the tribal chief, the head of the table, the leader of the bloodline. Roman's allowing him to take a trip to the island of relevancy, and we all know that never ends well.
Corey, you can acknowledge that Roman is talented without inflating his ego. It's really up to his opponent whether they acknowledge him or not. But I have a strong feeling Roman isn't going to be happy either way.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Kick to the back. Hit the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Has to be hard going into a match against Roman Reigns, knowing that he's favored in almost every match he has. Corey, what do you think his opponent needs to do, at least to stifle the confidence of Roman in this one?
I don't know if it's possible to cap that confidence, Cole, which is why I think the best bet is to at least attempt to match the confidence of Reigns. If you can hold yourself to that kind of focus and hold on to that confidence, you might have a fighting chance.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Take off. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Two. Oh, watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing back there?
Ah, look at this.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
He'll take things into the ring.
From the top, diving double axe handle.
This hold on a second.
I was worried about this happening. The superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at?
Someone beating the one count at this point?
A sound suplex. He's looking a little off balance.
Oh! Uh-oh, I shudder to think what this is all about.
I assure you, this is not on my run sheet.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, compressed in the corner.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Taking this to the floor.
Nice crossbody.
Oh, crossbody wipes them out.
Boom.
Big form.
In the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
A beatdown on the big dog.
You can see Reigns isn't used to facing off against someone who can maintain this level of confidence. The tribal chief is struggling to find an answer to this burst of offense.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Kicks out before the count starts.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
What a witness switches.
We might be close to the end.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Heading to the top now.
Uh-oh.
Through the air. And connects.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on the
He's lining him up.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Action needs to return to the ring and fast. Powerless position to be in right now.
Nasty right hand! Puts it going into the floor! On the apron! Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
I had that risk scouted.
He must have had that scouted.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof. Schoolboy takedown.
Oh no, wait a minute!
Sit-up powerbomb!
He'll head to the ring. Electric chair! What a driver!
Here's the pin to the ring!
His arm shot off the mat before one.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
Firm control.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
Oh, there it is. The man of the crowd. He's all dead. That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Oh, there it is! The man of the pool! It's locked in! Can he take advantage of this?
The cover! Kicks out, just kicked out!
A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog still has some fight left.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your...
Oh, there it is! The man of the crowd! It's locked in!
Unloading their best shot once more.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine...